So, it's a lovely sunny day. I'm currently in Uxbridge and I'm about to get on a U5. Now, the U5s apparently say until the end of July they're stopping at Stockley Park, no longer serving his and Harlington station. If that's true, I'll get off at Stockley Park, but rumour has it they are actually going to Hayes and Harlington, and everything's modelled up. So, I will see you on the U5.
U5 to Hayes and Harlington station.
Now these buses are electric. You can see they've got the new displays right there. The only problem is it's the height. I've just banged my head on the roof. But yeah, I just also forgot to mention about the new electric buses. That's why I'm doing it now.
Uxbridge Station.
But yeah, this will be the full journey, either to Stockley Park or Hayes and Harlington. As I say, rumour has it that it is going to Hayes and Harlington, but everything says it's going to Stockley Park. So, yeah. Also, these buses are so new, they've got portable charging points, seats are all new, and for once they've got wooden floors. Makes it, you know, it's amazing. Wooden floors. I was
U5 to Hayes and Harlington station.
I was not expecting wooden floor, like pure wood. This is beautiful. I've never ridden
Uxbridge High Street
on these new electric buses, so because these new electric buses have only been around for a few weeks, I'm pretty sure. And yeah, these are very new. Yeah, I've been meaning to get the U5 for quite some time. Quite some time, because I know it's a fairly good route to go on. So to go on it, it's actually pretty good. And the thing was that a few years back, it actually got extended from Stockley Park to Hayes and Harlington. So the Hayes and Harlington bit is only a few years old. Majority of the service has always gone to Stockley Park, and only recently, about maybe 4 years back, it got extended to Hayes and Harlington. So yeah, let's see if we actually do terminate at Hayes and Harlington, or we terminate at Stockley Park. This is due to works on Dorley Road, just by the terminus of the U5 terminus at Hayes and Harlington. Dorley Road is shut due to roadworks, and this is until the end of July. So yeah. Another thing to also mention is that, I mean, it, as I said, it's pure wood, but also, I think there's more seats here. I mean, this wooden part here, I don't like. I'm just saying that, I really don't like it. But yeah, you can hear it. It's literally pure wood. You can see it and you can hear it. These are absolutely amazing. The only thing is it's just the height, because I just bonked my head, so the height and also the leg room as well. I mean, for me it's fine, but for instance, say my uncle or anyone else, like adults, they were to sit up here, the leg room would be very tight for them. As I say,
U5 to Hayes and Harlington Station.
As I say, obviously for me, it's fine, but for adults, it would be a struggle, definitely. But enjoy the ride, either to Stockley Park or Hayes and Harlington. And I should note, at the moment, I'm the only person on the bus, so. It would be nice to see, it'd be nice to see how many stops we can go until picking up passengers see just who pops on the bus, really. But yeah, enjoy the ride.
Ferndale Crescent.
Also noticing that the bus, where especially where I'm sitting, is quite creaky. I mean, this is an amazing Sunday ride, because I'm just close to miss this bus, as I was struggling to find the first bus stop. I eventually found it. And if I'd have missed this bus, the next bus wouldn't have been for another 20 minutes, because I checked. So, yeah, it's actually, this is a nice Sunday ride. It's nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. We're not stopping. Very quick.
ELT.
The announcements are loud and clear, so, you know, pretty good.
Thank you.
U5 to Hayes and Harlington Station.
Thank you.
5 to Hayes and Harlington Station.
So also at the moment, people are doing works at West Drayton Station. So no buses can serve West Drayton Station. I don't think there's a diversion involved, but I just think we just, oh no, there is a diversion involved, because I need to see the diversion straight on. Actually,
West Drayton Station.
I don't think there is, because that says Saturday the 11th. I think it said Saturday the 11th of June, so yeah, I think there is a diversion. I don't think it's a very long one, but we just can't serve West Drayton. That's the diversion. It's very short. You just miss out West Street due to roadworks.
U5 to Hayes and Harlington Station. Road. to Hayes and Harlington Station. Station.
Literally, everyone's gotten off. There's only me and another person on the bus. So, yeah, it's a pretty Sunday service today. Well, in my opinion, anyway. station, I think. I mean, to be honest, I could have just said, it's not busy, I'm going to miss out Stockley Park. But no, I didn't. I just said, I'm going to serve it anyway. Why not? Block of offices is called the square, so interesting. By the way, this is still Stockley Park. We haven't left it. Stockley Park is a big area. I can tell you that. It's very bumpy down here. Don't know if they're coming, so you know, makes it harder. By the way, yeah, that was Stockley Park, that was nice. Back again at Stockley Roundabout, Stockley Park Roundabout. Thank you. going over this bridge. I don't know what the bridge is called, but we're going over it. Another roundabout. So it goes ferry corner and then Blythe Road.
Hazen Harlington Station.
Yeah, Hazen Harlington Station and then Blythe Road. I think it's actually Blythe Road, the way as to how it's spelled. Because it has got an E at the end, so I think it's Blythe. You'll hear it. Yes. Okay.
U5 to Hazen Harlington Station.
And that was the new electric buses and the full journey of the U5 to Hazen Harlington Station, LG22 APY. APV even.